So Be Kind to Pets Veterinary Educational Video, sponsored by Topayo Vets.
So today is January 12, 2016. So you got this Chinese soft shell turtle in June. At what age?
That one I don't know. But that time was quite small.
Very small, yeah. Well, it grew quite fast, 6 months.
It grew quite fast.
Compared to the terrapin. So what happened now?
Then Sunday, stop eating.
Okay.
And I thought it's only one off. Usually you eat quite a lot. Then Sunday
right,
stop eating.
Brown weight so fast, yeah.
Then Monday morning, it was very quiet. Yeah. It was very quiet. So that's why I tried to look more carefully. And I saw something sticking out from his backside.
Is then it mucus? The bloody thing, is it? The tissue?
Yeah. Then I started to Google. Then I found out it's actually a prolapse.
So you cannot shit, right?
I don't know whether has it shifted any, but no, not eating since Sunday.
They allow you to carry or not? Take out or not?
Carry, usually I didn't, I tried to touch then the claw will be like that, struggle.
So it doesn't allow. Then how you don't transfer him from one place to another?
I have another bigger plastic tank where I fit a tap below. I'll just open the tap, water will all flow up. Then I have another container that sits over that water. Then there's a fish pump inside. So when on that one, then that one will pump the water inside.
Oh, okay. Is it eating or not eating now?
Now not eating, since Sunday.
Yeah, it looks like tissues from the rectum. Yeah.
I have another one, I bought them together.
You never carry them or touch them?
When they are younger, have lah.
No?
Now, ever since I changed to the big tank, I can change water without removing them, then I never touch them already. Because I just on the tap on the bottom, then once the water all drained away, then this one I on the fish pump, then you pump the...
Because they're very sensitive to handling. Except the owner, because they know the owner. So you're going to try now, hold for me.
Me?
Yeah, because you're the owner, right? He's used to you.
I tried yesterday, but...
Yeah, what happened?
It just scratch.
I just going to see the backside.
This one can leave up. Or you want me to leave up for you?
You got to empty the water first.
No need. Can we see through the plastic?
No, I need to see directly through the backside.
Oh, directly, yeah.
Normally, others can hold on except yours.
The terrapin will be easier. Yeah.
These are very sensitive.
Yeah.
But owner should be okay. Why? You try lah. Try first. No, just touch him first. Don't do anything. I just see the backside. Just turn a bit. There, it's okay. Then the backside. The tail a bit facing me. The backside. The backside. Some more up a bit. Up some more. Correct, prolapse, it's true there. Okay, I can see already. You're right now. So what we do normally, we put under anesthetic, we stitch up the anus. Push it back.
Okay.
And then about 1 week.
Then those we have to cut away.
Those are rotten tissue. Yeah. Yeah. We don't cut, let's see how is it first.
Okay,
now we need to put under anesthetic. Now we are giving isoflurane gas to this Chinese softshell turtle with a prolapsed rectum. The owner did the internet and discovered the cause of this from the rectum is rectal prolapse, which is the correct diagnosis. So now we are passing isoflurane gas in. When it's not active, then we will put him backside facing me, and I will stitch up the push back the rectal prolapse tissue and do a purse string suture. A purse string suture push in the prolapsed rectum and then stitch up the rectum purse string suture. Okay, put it sideways again, up, correct way up. Now this Chinese softshell turtle is very weak. You can see, is it awake? Give some oxygen, it will change. No, let's get a mask. Keep oxygen. Mask, yeah. Press out the gas first. Yeah. This is the oxygen. They press out the gas already.
Yeah, nothing else.
I coming out already. Good. Put the tongue. Somehow stimulate the breathing. The tongue. Like puppies like that. Can you see the tongue? Open the mouth big, yeah. Oxygen, let air go in. Somehow. The tongue, where's the tongue? Now the eyeball come out already. Good. Somehow stimulate the breathing, yeah. Oh, good. Show the backside again. There I show the purse string suture of the rectum. Just show a bit now. Can you show? Still there? Wait, don't move. So there should be no water. Wait, let me just focus first. So no more prolapse of the tissue.
In this case, the rectum is clearly protruding out of the anus. This is considered an emergency, and your turtle or terrapin should be brought to the vet immediately. It is given gaseous anesthetic. A syringe holds the rectum in position for the purse string sutures, and after surgery, there will be no more prolapse.